Wrong thing, and I'm gonna. Oh, there we go. Freaking, I had a sneeze. Okay. What level is it? We're not. Oh, they're both 33. Okay. Screw the stupid. Bird. This is a blind eyesight shot. Freaking kill. Oh, like when I have him, I could just make him a gunner again. Because like fights like these would just be so freaking long. But now they're not. Jesus, she's a 40. She needs 30,000 to develop 21,47. Jesus. So it's actually what is it? It's actually party level average of 50, not 40. I thought it was 40, but it's 50. Which I really should get by the end of this game. Like, I don't see why you shouldn't. Like, sure, we have a little bit to go still, but we could easily do that. And by average level, I'm wondering if they mean everybody has to be about level 40. No, freaking. To average around level 50, you'll be above level 50. Disable. What does disable do? A character's body, this one, you prevent the healing of wounds. Move with a serum. It prevents healing? God damn. Ocean. Oh great, he has silence on him. It's like I never really got into Final Fantasy. I don't know why you think I would, because I like JRPGs, but there's quite a few of them that suck. Well, mostly the 13 series. Like Final Fantasy 13, 13-2. I never played Lightning Returns, but it probably sucked just the same. Breaker, breaker. What's that? Rest. A word for obtaining over 500,000 clan points, earning you the title Record Breaker. Okay. That is quite cool. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. He knows silence. Remove silence as well. Like I should have had two teleport stones, but I only have one. Why does it keep eating my teleport stones? Had one and who leveled up? Okay. I'm going there. I mean, get rid of him to her and level her up to level 40. That's it. After this, I should take a little break from Final Fantasy as well. Because he apparently could hit him. Hit the flying type as well. It's also I have Kingdom Hearts 1.5 and 2.5. I also have Kingdom Hearts 2.8, but I gotta find it. Well, I have to find it because like. I put it somewhere because I didn't really play it, but I should stop doing that because it's still worth money even if you don't like it, like I don't get sold it or whatever, like I want to get back into Kingdom Hearts, I really do. Well, all I could do is try it. I wasn't really into Kingdom Hearts in the first place. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but my friend, well, he's into, my friend is into, Kingdom Hearts, and he said it's, like, a better version of Final Fantasy 15, but I just didn't care for Final Fantasy 15 because it played itself too much. This game plays itself as well, but I don't know why I like this better than 15 so much more. It could be just the charm of the character, because freaking the characters in what was it? The characters in Final Fantasy 15 were all bland, goth-like characters. Yeah, and I just didn't like it that. So whatever. I didn't know there was one, another route down there. I don't like, I mean, I don't mind grinding, but freaking, I'm trying to, but I just, well, I'm guessing you don't like seeing me just grind for hours, but, yeah, I'm just trying to speed up the process. That's why I freaking put it on times first. Just trying to speed up the process. I didn't mean to go the right way, but whatever.
Hey, you sure this rabbit hole's really the way into Arcades?
Better a hare unseen than a rat in a trap. Then again, if you'd prefer to go knocking on the front gates of the city, be my guest.
But what about once we're inside? Won't the city watch find us?
We'll do what we can to blend into the crowd. Our names may be notorious, but our faces are not far known.
True, true. You're our princess and we didn't even recognize you.
I noticed.
Just gonna end the recording because why not?